lady sisters and my children. In the morning I thought of taking reading about Mother Mary. And in all the retreats I speak about Holy Eucharist. That is a very important subject. So I prayed. Mother Mary herself told me, I like that you speak about my son
more.
So I decided to have the reading of the Holy
Eucharist.
And you got two readings. Both about the Holy
Eucharist.
I took the wine and said, this is my life. And whenever you celebrate, you are celebrating the same sacrifice of Calvary. We know at the Last Supper when Jesus instituted the Holy Eucharist, Paul was not
there.
You know, Paul was a late conversion. But it is he who wrote first about the Holy Eucharist. Before Matthew or Mark or
John.
It is Paul who wrote first. Why? Ask them the meaning of it. And what we see, he heard and believed it.
Hallelujah.
Not just her. That's why he was able to write very clearly like a
eyewitness.
He could not understand it. If it is the Lord in Christ, you should receive it in the holiness of
God.
Thank you.
Prosíme ťa, Pane, zbav nás všetkého zla. Udel svoj pokoj našim, že mám príkladný milosrdne na pomoc, aby sme boli vždy uprávení pred hriechom a pred každým nepokojom, kým očakávame pláženou nádej a príchod nášho Spasiteľa Ježíša Krista.
Budeme sa radovať Svätej Trojici.
Sláva Bohu!
Sláva Bohu!